Secretary of Health Dr. Rachel Levine says since 2018, there have been 171 cases throughout 36 counties, many of them including the Susquehanna Valley. Hepatitis A is a highly contagious liver disease caused by the hepatitis A virus. It usually spreads through contaminated food or bad water, and Dr. Levine says the exact cause hasn't been determined here in Pennsylvania, but there are several groups of people at risk.
This seems to be particularly associated with homeless individuals, with individuals who are using IV drugs, that's a relationship to the opioid crisis, and to men who have sex with men.
The secretary says the best way to protect yourself is through vaccination, but you also want to look out for the symptoms. So if you're experiencing stomach pain, nausea, or vomiting, and even jaundice, you want to make sure you go to your physical doctor. Live at the Capitol, I'm Jeremy Jenkins, WGAL News 8.